at the risk of being heretical tonight, might I suggest to you that 85% of Jesus' life, he was out of order. 85% of his life, he was doing what he was not called to do. God, y'all done got quiet. For 85% of his life, he was not flowing in his God-given function. 85% of his life, he is doing what his natural father wanted, but it did not line up with his divine DNA. For 85% of his life, and he's anointed, he's called, he's chosen, and he's wrong.